Yeah, I think, well, since I've been here, we've had a couple of discussions how we're going to go about it. I think at the end of the day, execution is always key, no matter what plans you have. But in saying that, we do have a couple of the best, well, Bumrah himself especially is one of the best death bowlers in the world, the ones that I've seen of him and played against him. So, yeah, a guy like that, it's all right to be off your mark in one game, knowing that he's going to come back strong. He's not one of the death bowlers in the world for no reason. So, and a couple of the other boys around, guys like Hardik, Mitch, McLagan, they're all top bowlers. So I only see the good out of it coming out of it. And I know they're going to bounce back. Any big tournaments around the world, any sports tournament, everybody wants to get off to a good start. But coming into this game, knowing we haven't won a game or RCB, so it's a big game for us tomorrow. We need to get going with a win and hopefully build some momentum on top of that and get things rolling for our campaign this year.